Hey everybody, welcome back. Alright, spring one. Elder Elm. Oh shit. That's a poisonous water. My head. I didn't realize what time it was when I loaded the game up. Whoopsies. Okay. Hang on. Reach for it. There we go. Alright, was there anything I need? Oh yeah, I need aqua. Damn bombs. Shit-eating deer? Ah, Spooter. Hello, Spooter friend. Spooter friend. really? Stainless steel.
I make something?
Gratitude for this meal.
Scrum nom.
An overcast sky is depressing.
Spread the poopity pop.
I'll let some water into the field.
Yes.
Okay.
Right on.
Okay. Understand, yes?
Indeed.
Fine.
This is where you need to learn your dad's dimension folding skills, like in the training facility below the house.
Agreed.
Want me
yes,
to make
good
something?
For you. You have a black forge. Right.
Leave it to me.
Oh, I need more
Did you see that?
So I need more aqueous drop. I need more jade, basically.
Should I make something, Goddess?
Oh, I see.
I got it. Give me some space till it's done.
Wait, I'm gonna need the wheel hunter. That's where all my jade went.
Certain. I'll be off then.
I go now.
Poopity pops, go! Yeah! I think I'm gonna need my gas mask. Medicinal base too. Bullshit, I had the mask on. Or is the poison down there extra shitty? need to drop down. Oh great, this part has to be a cucking maze. I still got foods in my bellies. I can still regen HP. Well, I was able to until the game decided to say, hey, here's about 50 million fucking cucking bombs. I guess rabbits are fucking assholes. Thunderous Tsuki. Medicinal bases. Found the exit. Yeah, I have to remember there's more shit back there. Aqueous. All I needed was like one more piece of jade, wasn't it? Nugget.
Back.
Hey, we got two medicinal bases. Thank you.
Certain.
I give my gratitude for this meal.
Want me to make something? Leave it to me.
Did you see that?
Leave it to me.
All right, badger bastard. Salt, soy, and miso. Well, at least I don't have to go on some big, long, retarded adventure trying to find fucking the ingredients for miso soup. Because EDF! EDF!
This is...
Ishimaru, was he killed and possessed by the Homosubi Spectre? He could have averted such a grim fate if he had only taken Taoimon's outstretched hand. And yet, he remained stubborn until the end.
Princess!
You needn't say anything more. I will end this, Ishimaru!
Now hold still! Eat this!
Look again!
Taste my steel! Fool! Taste my steel!
Look again! Weak.
Taste my steel.
Didn't I get a new,
so ferocious that it blazes still, even with the loss of his body and mind. What happened to him in the lowly realm?
Hate. Hate.
Is that the rabbit from... You have been forgiven, Ishimaru. May you find happiness in the next life.
Yeah, I figured you'd have to go through all
Saitama?
Bullshit like that to get strength back.
Ishimaru was a miserable man, wasn't he?
Yes.
I could end up just like him if I were to lose everyone. I detest the thought of losing them. I want to protect this island. The more time passes, the stronger that desire becomes. Therefore, I will fight Omizuchi!
Huh?
Tama? No. The edge of Hoshidama. Lend me your strength.
Princess. You have spoken well.
I sincerely apologize. I can think of no other way.
If it is what you have decided, then that in itself has meaning.
I will not forget all that you have done for me.
I have been blessed to have two magnificent masters. Though my form may change, I will always be by your side. Let us go forth together.
Yes. But first, the Homosubi Spectre awaits. Please stay as you are for just a while longer.
Okay. Thank you. What are you looking at?
You're so good!
Certainly!
Princess Sakuna. Princess Kokoroa. I hear you desire the Orb of Transformation.
Yes, ma'am!
That is the fruit that ripens upon the boughs of the Tree of Creation. The being from whence I came and which sustains this capital. Because it condenses an all-powerful force into such a small form, few can control it. I do not allow anyone to have it without my permission. What exactly do you intend to do with it?
Help our race ascend to new heights! I beg you, lend me the Orb of Transformation so that I may produce ever more delicious, revered ears worthy of your godliness!
Rice? You want it to improve your rice? You are the first to desire the Orb of Transformation to such an end. I am intrigued. I want to know what your efforts will bring. The orb is yours to use.
This is cause for celebration!
But there is something that must be done first. The very branch that bears the Orb of Transformation has been swarming with insects as of late.
Insects, you say?
Indeed, insects. Aphids, to be exact. If you want the orb, you must first quash this unseemly infestation.
Aphids?
Makes me want to hurl them into oblivion! And what a swarm! Steal yourselves, foolish insects! I shall send every last one of you to the realm beyond! Ha! Ha! Ha!
How long does this go on?
So this is the Orb of Transformation?
What is this? Is this not the Amal Stone?
The Amal Stone? What is that?
When we missionaries of Formos began to travel, we stopped in a kingdom called Darka. There we found a big tree named the Jomon Tree. The people and the forest fought over a red stone.
A red stone and a giant tree, huh? That does sound like it could be connected.
So, what are you gonna do with that stone?
Why, I shall crush it, mix it with the fertilizer, and pour it on the soil!
Gross! Talk about that kind of stuff while we're eating?
Do not blame me. I was merely answering a question.
Well, honesty ain't always the best policy.
You are no better! You might try not uttering a complaint between every other breath.
Now, the food will get cold.
I have no objection. Melting. I'm melting.
Oh, it's third offshoot, it's okay.
Thank you.
No, I'm still missing gust. I still have gusto pollution. I don't know where the fuck we go now. Alrighty. I'll catch you guys next time. Later.